Beyond words. I must ask you to remain perfectly still throughout this demonstration. As the picture I'm about to show you progresses, I will explain in detail just what I have done. Now, first of all, to start the machine.
Another world, you say?
Exactly.
What?
Within certain, or possibly all, moonbeams.
What's your theory?
What's your theory, Doctor?
That all creation consists of worlds within worlds. Who can say that our world is not contained within some still larger one, and that within another, and that still within another, and so on?
The thought suddenly becomes overwhelming.
Yes, doesn't it? To think that all around us, within even such tiny substances as the atoms themselves, under our feet, overhead, on all sides, are worlds of which we are unaware.
Yes, if only there were some way to visit those other worlds.
Ah, Dr. West, that is the point.
Good heavens, man. You mean you...
Yes, just what do you mean?
Gentlemen, I plan to enter that world in the moonbeam.
Impossible.
I don't like to say so, Charles, but aren't you overlooking the laws of dimension, the general medium, laws of nature that are so obvious?
Not only that, Terhune, but aren't you appearing a little ridiculous on the face of things?
I do not expect you to be convinced until you have seen them.
We in our profession are not inclined to take such things as we are speaking of for granted.
Then let's not waste words, my friends. I propose to convince you beyond all possible doubt.
We'll follow your instructions carefully, Doctor.
Good. I knew I could count on you two. My head is whirring. My ears are ringing. Eyes are growing dim. I have a sensation of emptiness in the pit of my stomach. Do you notice any change in my appearance?
Good heavens. Is lost a foot in height.
Why, you're growing smaller, Terhune. You are, man. You're actually growing smaller.
He's 2 feet smaller now.
I hope I regain my eyesight before I become too small. Are my clothes diminishing, too?
Yes, yes, quiet.
I cannot describe my sensations. I feel a strange weakness. My senses seem to be deserting me.